All right, good morning, good morning, good morning. We are back. No madness today, we're just gonna stretch because my body hurts.
My body hurts.
Does your body hurt?
Finished.
Finished. All right, we're gonna do 20 minutes stretching today. And as normal, we are live on Instagram, we are on the replay on YouTube, and we are live on Zoom. So we're gonna stretch. My brain has turned off, so I'm using an app. Don't judge me. Here we go. All right, so come down on your mats and on your back.
Let's begin lying back. Let the soles of the feet come together and open your knees wide. And just be heavy here. Close your eyes and start to deepen your breath. We'll hold the poses for longer amounts of time in this yin practice than in a typical yoga practice to give the connective tissues of the body time to release. With connective tissues, the feeling of a slight stretch in any pose is enough, and going deeper in a pose isn't always better. Close your knees together, grab behind your hamstrings, and rock and roll up to tabletop.
Tabletop position.
Lizard pose. Walk your hands a few inches forward, then step your right foot to the outside edge of your right hand. Maybe come down onto your forearms.
If you can,
maybe let the knee fall out to the right side.
Not right here.
Or try squeezing in tight to your shoulder.
I forgot to say, we're focusing on the hips today. Hip flexors. It's gonna hurt. It's really dark.
Alexa, light for you 100%.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
Alexa, light for you 100%.
Come on. Sometimes I feel like stretching is worse than doing the exercise.
Slowly return to tabletop.
Tabletop.
Left side, lizard. Hands forward, left foot steps up and out wide. If it feels good, you can come down onto your elbows, maybe hang your head.
If it feels good,
soften the shoulders.
Pushing them hips forward, try to relax the muscle. Oh, I didn't put my watch on.
fine tabletop once again. Now, have a seat on your heels. Rise up to your knees for half camel, hands at the low back. Lengthen the lower back, then breathe in and lift the chest. Exhale, left hand to left heel. Breathe in, right hand to sky. Exhale, relax the neck, relax the face. Breath in here. Long breath out. Inhale, lift through your chest and rise back up. Hands to the lower back. Breathe out, long low back. Half camel, second side. Breathe in and lift the chest. Exhale, lean back, right hand to right heel. Inhale, sweep the left arm up.
Oh my gosh.
Try to square the shoulders with the sky. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen through the front body, chest high. Square the shoulders. Exhale. Breath in, slowly lift back up, then gently sit on your heel.
That was intense.
Saddle. Take your heels wide. If you need to, use your thumbs to spin the calf muscles to the outside of the legs.
Knees together, feet
wide. Then have a seat between your heels. Now place your hands behind you and lean back. Maybe come down onto your forearms. Maybe even come all the way down to the floor. Let this stretch be really gentle.
No, not for me.
Stay here for several breaths.
You put me in another position. I know, mister.
You're good.
You're doing good. Well done, you.
Oh my gosh, we've got a minute and a half.
What? I need a crane.
Oh, you'll be fine.
No.
You'll be fine, just focus.
No, I need a mashup.
Breathe. Oh my gosh. I feel this in the, you know the bit in your foot on the front?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there. And my knees, oh, back top, into my quads.
Across the top of your foot.
Yeah.
Nice.
We've still got 30 seconds.
One last one.
Because it's hard.
Slowly make your way up to sitting on your heels. Walk your hands back or press your elbows and forearms down to the mat to lift up.
Give me a second.
Make your way to child's pose. Hips back, arms along your sides. Take some deep breaths. With every inhale, feel the side ribs expand. And with every exhale, feel the body soften.
Shout,
slowly roll yourself up. Supine bent knees. Swing the legs around to the front, feet on the mat, knees bent, and slowly lie back. Extend your right leg to the ceiling, then cross your right ankle over your left knee for a figure four stretch. Reach the right hand in between the legs and wrap the left hand around the hamstring. Bind the hands and pull the hamstring into the chest. Let the hips sink heavy into the mat and let the shoulders be soft. Release both feet to your mat. Left side, figure four. Cross the left ankle over the right knee and weave the left hand in between the legs. Capture the hamstring with both palms and then recline back. Draw the right leg in closer and feel a stretch in the outer left hip. Release. Bring both feet back to the earth. Draw your knees to your chest and take a big breath in. Exhale, supine twist. Let the knees fall to the left side and reach your right arm to the right. Let the hips relax. Let the face soften.
That's what it's looking. I love this one.
I did this one the other day.
It really opens up your back.
Yeah, the other morning I was so tired.
Actually, I'm gonna do it like this. So I can feel it a little bit more. Julie, try and bring your knees up a bit more. Yeah. cold in here.
Is you allowed me to put central heat on like I want to talk. Cold.
Return to center. Bring the feet back to the mat. Draw your knees into your chest. Then let your knees fall to the right side. Drape your left arm to the left for supine twist. Come back to center. Happy baby. Draw both knees in wider than your rib cage. Reach for the outer feet or the hamstrings.
Oh no.
And exhale as you pull down on the legs, flattening your back against the mat. Stay here for a little while.
Can you stop? It's a stretch. We're here to just stretch.
Release and hug your knees into your chest. Take a final breath in. Exhale, Shavasana. Lay the legs long. Let the arms come down by the hips. Turn the palms up and settle in.
Thank you.
Begin to deepen your breath and bring some gentle movement back to your fingers and your toes. Namaste.
Hey! Needed. That was so good.
It was.
Yay! It was. Thank you for stretching with me and my dad. See you next week. Same time, same place.